In the mid-90s, I was fortunate enough to become successful with my music. I got to sell lots of CDs and tour and fill out arenas. But success came at a high price, and I lost everything. I went from sleeping in the nicest hotel rooms to having to sleep in my car in Nashville, Tennessee. Let me share with you my story. My journey. And my music.